hundreds of children and their parents hunt for Easter eggs in Washington Park. 7,500 candy-filled eggs were scattered over the grass this morning for the kids. There were prizes, and the Easter Bunny even showed up for the fun.